Check under the hood.
Thank you. right into the concrete. That mofo came up, took another swing at me.
Be careful.
I keep telling myself to just go up and try, you know?
Yeah, okay. I'll talk to you later. Huh? No.
Yeah, hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
Bath time. I got a never-ending supply.
Okay, so when can we meet? Because I need something new for
you. Prices are going up, Chris. This is the exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one kid.
I don't know, man. You're not the only dealer in town anymore.
This is primo. Oh, hold on, Grizz.
Ah, what the fuck are you doing, Grizz?
I didn't do anything.
Well, can you hear me?
Yeah, I think that was on your end, man.
Fuck me! Grizz, are you still there? Child labor, piece of shit!
Six, eight, 11?
What the fuck is going on in here? Ever do to deserve this shit? Thousands of dollars. Who's doing that? Sick! Fuck spies on somebody! Get the fuck out of my house! Get the fuck! I'm gonna fucking find you! I'm gonna fucking find you!
I got it! I'm going!
Did you get all that?
Yep. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry. This footage is already circulating. Society will do the strangling soon enough. Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this. Consider it a follow-up on Home's CEO.
Yo, check it. I was on the treadmill when this pissy-looking guy came up with a trainer and kicked me off. Dickhead looked familiar, so I asked around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of Home. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.
What would you guys think about shooting a little exercise fail video starring the CEO of Home?
Steven Bader? I'd love to have another go at humiliating that pompous ass. Why an exercise video?
Peepin' Steve is at the gym right now. Buckle in and get ready for a show, my friend.
Christmas is coming early this year.
Thank you.